Greetings, fellow Waxers, and welcome back to another episode of Battlefleet Gothic Armada. So it seems that we've finally cycled in on where the orcs are coming from, and hopefully we will be able to end their attacks on our settlements or planets for good.
The assault force is ready to launch the attack on the space hulk. Captain Abradol's support fleet is in place to support you. Keep in mind that the orcs will defend their base with everything they've got. I recommend that you select large ships armed with torpedoes and long-range weaponry to use against the Colossus. Remember, you must destroy the Space Hulk to ensure that the orcs are no longer a threat to our supply lines.
Let's just quickly check if we need to repair any of our ships. Because we cannot do that once we begin, of course. Aha, the Overlord was damaged. I almost neglected that. Let's see. That should do it.
The assault forces.
No need to hear that again. Let's just get this over with. Use our trusty three-ship setup.
Captain Abradol, we've reached the asteroid field. Our target, a space hulk, lies ahead.
Sir, the Augur arrays are reporting multiple signals in the asteroid field. It's difficult to make out which ones are enemy ships and which are just rocks moving around.
That should take us right into the Aug base.
Admiral Spire, I've identified the space hulk. It's moving towards us. By the throne, it's enormous.
On the big ball slayer, and all these boys, orcs are to me. What do I want you?
Indeed. Wow, so it's one huge ship. Let's start out here.
Setting course.
Okay, so here we have him.
Your orders. Ship ready. Understood.
Awaiting orders. Setting course.
Let's see what some torpedoes will do to
him. Colossus is a mighty beast, sacred to Gork and Mork. I got lots of Dakar on board, and you're gonna be my target practice.
That is a lot of guns.
Awaiting orders. Yes, Admiral.
Course plotted. Your orders? Orders received. Engines hot.
Your orders. Course plotted. Enemy ship sighted! At your command. Underway! changing course.
At your command. What we can do.
Enemy ship sighted. Helm coordinates acknowledged. Yes, Admiral. Execute high energy turn. Awaiting orders. Acquiring new vector. Engines to maximum. All ahead full. Cruising speed set. Orders received. Setting course.
Yes, Admiral.
Ship ready. Helm coordinates acknowledged. Enemy ship sighted.
Awaiting orders.
Your orders. Acquiring new vector. Lock on target.
Resuming normal functions.
Execute high energy turn.
Resuming normal functions.
Ah, we have an ally.
At your command.
Nothing special though, just an overlord.
Ship ready.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Awaiting orders. Storm mode stasis trap.
Engines hot. Acquiring new vector. Yes, Admiral.
Understood.
Your orders.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Course plotted. Execute high energy turn. Underway.
Oh boy.
Changing course. I took him out.
Course plotted.
Ship ready. Yes, Admiral. Resuming normal functions. Awaiting orders. Acquiring new vector. Understood.
Yes, Admiral. Underway.
Your orders. Activating tactical cogitators. Course plotted. Execute high energy turn.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Yes, Admiral.
Changing course.
I took him up. Awaiting orders. Acquiring new vector. Changing course. Ship ready. Orders received.
received.
Okay, we're gonna place him back to safety.
Setting course. Your orders.
Hey! Stop destroying my ship! That's an order!
No, never.
Fire everything, boys! Shoot the sun cannons! Shoot the torpedoes! Shoot the mega guns! Throw some drops at to cover their windows so they can't see us!
Resuming normal functions. Underway! Activating tactical cogitators! Activating tactical cogitators!
Doing great.
Resuming normal function. Activating tactical cogitators. And hook them up. Yes, Ad. Ship crippled, Admiral. Awaiting orders.
That was just one volley.
Your orders?
Enemy ship sighted. Setting course. Ship ready. Helm coordinates acknowledged. Activating tactical cogitators.
Understood. Execute high energy turn.
Course plotted. Activating tactical cogitators.
This should do it.
Lock on target. Engines hot. Engines to maximum.
You can't get away from me, Umis. My secret weapon's gonna cramp all of you.
Admiral, the Orc must have captured the cyclonic torpedo from an ancient Imperial ship, possibly from the era of the Great Crusade. These are used for exterminatus.
Retribution. Great. So that should be the end of the orcs harassing us, and now we can focus our attention on the chaos forces.
The orc horde is a beast. Destroy the head, the body dies. Without their war boss, the orc ships become easy prey. One by one, we hunted them down, dispensing the Emperor's implacable wrath upon their Xenos vessels. Our attack scattered their ships, and the once fearsome green tide was silenced.
Great, that marks the end of
Admiral Spire.
The
destruction of the Space Hulk has been detected by several nearby systems. Without their leader, the Orcs' attacks will be disorganized and easily fended off. The Gothic sector is no longer in danger from the greenskin pirates. Thanks to your efforts, several planetary governors and nobles have promised us more resources and personnel for the war effort. The Imperial Navy is stronger than ever now. Wonderful. Congratulations are in order, Admiral Spire. You've won a great battle, and I believe more victories are in your future.
The Green Tide has scattered. All efforts to bring down the Space Hulk are already paying off. Without their base, the Orcs are now unable to oppose anything we couldn't destroy, and it seems they are aware of that, as their attacks have ceased and they have fled the occupied systems. Orcs are no longer a threat, and any Orc control systems are now under Imperium control once more. The Orc threats have been removed, Orc control walls have been given back. So we're off to Ben Moore after we go and repair. Now we can focus all our efforts on the Chaos Invaders. Crew upgrade. There we go. Let's do data recovery and more. Kiva, retake the data and warp out with it. 700 points mission. That's lovely. Been some time since then. Since that last was the case. There we go. So, we have the data to begin with.
Yes, Admiral. Ship ready.
Underway.
At your command.
Changing course.
At your command.
Enemy ship sighted. Ship ready.
Engines hot.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Engines hot. Resuming normal functions.
Resuming normal functions.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Activating tactical cogitators. Underway.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Yes, Admiral.
Activating tactical cogitators. Activating tactical cogitators.
Activating tactical cogitators. Helm coordinates acknowledged. We lost the data. Resuming normal functions.
Information secured. Setting course.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Your orders. Understood. Setting course.
Understood.
Changing course.
At your command.
Ship ready.
Setting course.
Resuming normal functions.
Course plotted.
Now let's see what.
Activating tactical
here.
Cogitators.
One of these.
Your orders? Resuming normal functions.
Awaiting orders.
Orders received.
Resuming normal functions.
This shall be our main target.
Ship ready.
Enemy ship sighted.
Your orders?
At your command.
Yes, Admiral.
Helm coordinates acknowledged. Activating tactical cogitators.
Your orders?
Lock on target.
At your command. Awaiting orders.
Helm coordinates acknowledged. Resuming normal functions.
Ship ready.
Orders received.
At your command.
Underway.
Course plotted.
Underway.
Your orders?
Changing course.
Awaiting orders.
Resuming normal functions.
Yes, Admiral.
Orders received.
Understood.
Course plotted.
Awaiting orders.
Engines hot.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Your orders?
Activating tactical cogitators. Execute high energy turn.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Come on, destroy him.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Course plotted.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Execute high energy turn. Acquiring new vector.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Orders received. Resuming normal functions.
Activating tactical cogitators. Acquiring new vector. Information secured. Activating tactical cogitators.
Your orders?
Activating tactical cogitators.
Cruising speed set.
Execute high energy turn.
Engines hot. Activating tactical cogitators.
Engines to maximum.
Ooh.
Cruising speed set. Activating tactical cogitators.
Helm coordinates acknowledged.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Resuming normal functions.
Helm coordinates acknowledged.
Resuming normal functions.
Awaiting orders.
And there we go. rid of all those chaos scum.
That's your command.
I apologize wholeheartedly if chaos is your favorite race and I'm dissing them too harshly, but hey, you chose a race which I kick ass against. So let's end the turn. 147 M41.
I have dire news. Abaddon's fleet has attacked the Fularis system, the location of Blackstone Fortress 1. I sent a rescue fleet into the system, and they brought back a personal log of Lieutenant Elijah Borgia of the Vindictive, a Dominator-class cruiser. We discovered the wreckage of the Vindictive drifting towards the central star of Fularis.
Admiral Spire, listen carefully to the log we recovered. I believe you will find it very illuminating.
We are in luck today. Abaddon's fleet has attacked from the other side of Fularis too, which means they'll have to risk the orbital and planetary defense systems to get to Blackstone 1. We have only just upgraded our weapons on Fularis 2 for just such an occurrence, and I doubt that even with his two fortresses, our enemy will survive.
Lord Admiral, the system seems like they're prepared for a serious fight. Surely they must have dealt significant damage to the Chaos Fleet.
Listen to the rest of the log, Spire.
The two Blackstones have taken up station 5,000 leagues from each other, some 75,000 leagues from Fularis 2, and just out of range of the weapons platforms, except for the torpedo launchers. We're picking up an energy surge in the two fortresses. They're powering up for something. Tech Priest Flavix says there's some kind of energy exchange between them. Emperor's teeth! I can see it myself now! A column of shifting energy linking the two fortresses together. The surge is still rising, the power beam becoming more visible. The damned astropath is screaming now, yelling something about a breach into warp space. What hellspawn trick are they up to? Oh my.
The personal log ends here. The other evidence we recovered from the region points toward a beam of warp energy unleashed upon Fularis 2. The Vindictive was fully caught in the blast. Its void shields overloaded instantly, and its outer hull vaporized as the energy wave passed over the ship. Blackstone Fortress 1 has not been found. We must assume that Abaddon now has three Blackstone fortresses under his command.
That sounds very bad indeed. Where's Fularis? No Fularis here. Here. So it's got lost from here? But there's no enemies nearby. Ugh. Okay, let's protect the system first from exterminatus. Cover the data with an assault action and warp out with it. Should be able to do that. A trusty fleet. The usual.
Activating tactical cogitators. Underway.
Data's over here.
Execute high energy turn. Activating tactical cogitators.
Ship ready.
Your orders.
Resuming normal functions.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Ship ready.
Resuming normal functions.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Yes, Admiral.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Valor is raised by 10. Void Locust Cloud Swarm. An enemy ship within. Oh.
Resuming normal functions.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Setting course. Course plotted.
Enemy ship sighted.
Awaiting orders. Understood.
At your command.
Resuming normal functions. Yes, Admiral.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Changing course. At your command. Course plotted.
Enemy ship sighted.
Resuming normal functions.
Resuming normal functions.
Oh my god, it's engines.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Your orders.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Take out.
Resuming normal functions. Ship ready. Engines hot. Activating tactical cogitators. Setting course. Acquiring new vector. Orders received. Activating tactical cogitators. Understood.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Underway.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Your orders. Helm coordinates acknowledged.
Resuming normal functions. Information secured.
Let's get out of here.
Resuming normal functions.
Activating tactical cogitators. At your command.
Resuming normal functions.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Awaiting orders. Yes, Admiral. Execute high energy turn.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Got it right before
I took him out.
It died.
Underway.
Your orders.
Awaiting orders. Understood.
Awaiting orders.
Enemy ship sighted.
Orders received. Execute high energy turn. Setting course.
Yes, Admiral.
Your orders?
Course plotted. Your orders.
Activating tactical cogitators. Resuming normal functions.
Understood.
Ship ready.
Underway. Activating tactical cogitators.
Resuming normal functions.
And one more down.
Setting course. Activating tactical cogitators.
Resuming normal functions.
At your command.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Resuming normal functions. Activating tactical cogitators. Yes, Admiral. Changing course. Activating tactical cogitators. Resuming normal functions. Ship ready. Helm coordinates acknowledged.
Resuming normal functions.
Engines hot. Acquiring new vector. Cruising speed set.
Information secured.
Course plotted. Execute high energy turn. Orders received. Your orders. Engines hot.
Take care of him.
Yes, Admiral. Changing course. Underway.
Activating tactical cogitators.
All ahead, full.
And voila.
Activating tactical cogitators. Awaiting orders.
Wonderful. We did it. No exterminatus here. Now what else can we do? Let's retake. Or take this world before they take it. Cruiser clash. Our three trusty ships. Radiation waves. Less detection range. Set up over here.
Course plotted. Awaiting orders. Understood.
Resuming normal function.
I took him up.
Let's fire some torpedoes.
Yes, Admiral.
Orders received.
Your orders?
Awaiting orders.
Two hits.
Ship ready.
Setting course.
Enemy ship sighted.
Underway. We are the Imperial Navy. Enemy ship sighted. Ship ready.
What was that?
Yes, Admiral.
Your orders. Changing course. Helm coordinates acknowledged.
Ship ready.
Enemy ship sighted.
Resuming normal functions.
I took them up. Awaiting orders. Acquiring new vector. Resuming normal functions. Your orders.
Resuming normal functions.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Understood.
Acquiring new vector.
Underway.
Ship ready.
Activating tactical cogitators. Activating tactical cogitators.
Yes, Admiral.
Awaiting orders. Setting course.
I took them up.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Execute high energy turn. Setting course. Engines hot.
Okay, here we go.
Activating tactical cogitators. Ship ready.
Resuming normal functions.
Back in the game.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Awaiting orders. Setting course.
Activating tactical cogitators. All ahead full.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Your order. Cruising speed set. Awaiting orders.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Orders received.
God, I heard him.
Enemy ship sighted.
Resuming normal functions. Lock on target.
Your orders? Acquiring new vector.
I
Fire to command. Yes, Admiral.
Course plotted.
Resuming normal functions.
Enemy ship crippled by the lightning strike. Underway.
Course plotted.
Activating tactical cogitators. Resuming normal functions.
Your orders. Course plotted.
Yes, Admiral.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Resuming normal functions.
Changing course.
Execute high energy turn.
At your command. Understood.
Oh, there's one more down here.
Ship ready.
Resuming normal functions.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Awaiting orders. Engines hot.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Resuming normal function.
Orders received.
Your orders.
Activating tactical cogitators. Awaiting orders. At your command.
Ah, crap.
Yes, Admiral.
I just torpedoed my own ship.
Setting course.
Resuming normal functions.
Execute high energy turn.
At your command.
Resuming normal functions.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Resuming normal functions.
Helm coordinates acknowledged.
Yes, Admiral.
Changing course.
Well, he's gonna go down now.
Activating tactical cogitators. Activating tactical cogitators. Underway.
Activating tactical cogitators.
There we go.
Awaiting orders.
Quite unsure where we have 11 lost was. I mean, I count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Well, that one counts as well in 7, 8, 10. Still not 11. Okay, we could clear out this system entirely. Let's go here and do this one. Destroy the targeted ship in time. Alright, very well. Only 600 points. Only the 3 essentials. What is that it has in its size, though?
Helm coordinates acknowledged.
Okay, straight ahead.
Ship ready. Your orders? Engines hot.
Activating tactical cogitators. Resuming normal functions. Resuming normal functions.
At your command.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Awaiting orders. At your command.
Come on, give us one hit. Aww.
Enemy ship sighted.
Yes, one hit.
Yes, Admiral. All ahead full.
Awaiting orders.
Resuming normal functions.
Understood. Ship ready.
Resuming normal functions.
Your orders?
Resuming normal functions.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Awaiting orders. Underway.
Activating tactical cogitators.
There goes his shields.
Ship ready.
Resuming normal functions.
Understood.
At your command.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Yes, Admiral.
Course plotted.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Your orders?
Activating tactical cogitators.
Changing course.
Resuming normal functions.
Activating tactical cogitators. Resuming normal functions. Activating tactical cogitators.
Setting course.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Lock on target.
Lightning strike successful.
Lightning strike.
Resuming normal functions.
Ship ready.
Activating tactical cogitators. Resuming normal functions.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Resuming normal functions.
Cruising speed set.
Changing course.
Resuming normal functions.
Orders received.
Resuming normal functions.
Yes, Admiral.
Acquiring new vector.
Helm coordinates acknowledged.
There we go. That's how you assassinate an enemy ship. Quick and painless. Didn't even stand a chance. more battle this turn. Let's get them out of this area. Destroy the defense platform and send enough line ships behind enemy lines. Ugh. Don't like this type of mission, but nothing to do. The strategy here will be that we'll stay out of range of their turrets and just destroy their fleet. What is the range of these? Oh, not that much. Actually, we can just stay down here in this area.
Activating tactical cogitators!
Awaiting orders. Resuming normal functions. Orders received. Resuming normal functions. At your command. Underway. Activating tactical cogitators. Ship ready. Engines hot.
Understood.
Is it their main ship? No issue.
Your orders.
At all.
Setting course.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Enemy ship sighted. Orders received.
Engines hot.
Resuming normal function.
Your orders.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Resuming normal functions.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Acquiring new vector. Course plotted.
Acquiring new vector.
Resuming normal functions. Course plotted.
Execute high energy turn.
And first ship down.
Yes, Admiral.
Resuming normal functions. Lock on target.
Awaiting orders. Resuming normal functions.
Activating tactical cogitators. Activating tactical cogitators.
Resuming normal functions.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Understood.
Resuming normal functions.
Ship ready.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Oh, you got hurt a lot.
Yes, Admiral. Setting course. Your orders.
Resuming normal functions.
Torpedo and macro guns.
At your command. Resuming normal functions.
Helm coordinates acknowledged.
course.
Yes, Admiral.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Underway. Resuming normal functions. Cruising speed set.
Activating tactical cogitators.
Changing course. Execute high energy turn. Helm coordinates acknowledged.
Activating tactical cogitators. Resuming normal functions.
Activating tactical cogitators. Understood. Activating tactical cogitators. Orders received.
Oh, I destroyed it.
Your orders. Setting course. Resuming normal functions. Engines hot.
Resuming normal functions.
Activating tactical cogitators. Changing course.
Even though you just baseball batted or battleship into one of theirs, still worked out quite okay. Let's quickly end the turn. I don't get how they are doing so well. I mean, they only have, I guess it's the three Blackstone fortresses. Well, let's end the turn. 147 and 41.
The Inquisitor's agents report that Abaddon's planet killer is on course to strike another Imperial system. The Arch-Heretic no doubt plans to destroy the worlds of that system.
Aha, here. Well, it doesn't really matter for now. We have run out of time for this episode. Hope you guys are enjoying this series thus far. If you have, hit the like button on everything you got and potentially subscribe. See you in the next one. Whack out.